Welcome everyone to EHW. We have got a jam-packed show for you tonight. We are here in Memphis, Tennessee. And here comes the owner of EHW himself, Mick, the hardcore legend, Mick Foley. I've been told he's got an announcement here tonight. I'll have to wait for it to say. And we are on the hot off the heels of Asylum. Where a masked man attacks Seth Rollins. But we'll have to wait and see how that transpires. Let's just hear what Mick Foley's got to say. Hello everyone, welcome to EHW. I have a announcement to make regarding our next pay-per-view, Money in the Bank. There will be qualifying matches for the six-man ladder match for the Money in the Bank briefcase. And a couple of them will be right here in Memphis, Tennessee. That's all I've got to say. Want to get that out of the way. So have a nice day. So there's going to be a Money in the Bank match qualifiers, a couple of them here tonight. Made official by our general manager Mick Foley, but wait a minute. That's the prototype's music. Oh, now it reminds me that the prototype at our most recent pay-per-view, Asylum, he was viciously attacked by an unknown monster, which we later found out to be Jagger Slash, who sent a message to this man right here, and that message being what you did to him was unspeakable, then unleashed a vicious attack causing Prototype to be stretchered out, but then he still attacked him. I was told by the Prototype himself that he has quite a few he's got something to get off his chest. We'll have to see what that thing is. I hope it doesn't come to what I think it does. He did say he will be facing Jagger at Money in the Bank, but what will that leave for the title? We'll have to wait and see what the Prototype's got to say.
I'm very sorry to interrupt you, Mick, but there's something I need to get off my chest. There have been rumours that since the attack, my career is over. My very legacy in EHW is over. But I'm here to tell you people that I am not done. I am not finished. My career has only just begun. But there is an obstacle in the way of all that. As confident as I am about my future, at this point in time, I'll have to vacate my title.
Quite emotional words there by the Prototype. I think Mick Foley's just speechless. He's just standing there. As you see, Prototype's pointing to the fans, almost to say, I'm not doing it for myself, I'm doing it for them. Made official by the owner of EHW, Mick Foley, there will be a six-man ladder match to determine the new Mr. Money in the Bank. These six men will find out in the next coming weeks on who they will be. And also, made official just moments ago, that obstacle that's in Prototype's way is Jagger Slash. As they go one on one, anything goes in a Fool's Count Anywhere match. And here we go with our first match of the evening. It will be a qualifier for the Money in the Bank match. And out first, the Bizarre, the Mystical Stardust. Stardust has been quite a losing streak as of recent months, ever since disbanding his brotherhood relationship with his brother, the bizarre one, Goldust. And I've been told by Cody Rhodes himself not to call him by Cody. He truly believes that him and Cody are completely different people. The fans don't seem to listen to that. We'll probably hear a Cody chant sooner or later. And Cody and... oh, see, I just did it. Stardust. Waiting for his opponent. The guy. The Roman Empire. Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns, a former member of the Shield, with actually our World Heavyweight Champion. Seth Rollins. Roman Reigns, a former world champion himself. Actually a two-time world champion. Beating the likes of Sheamus and Triple H to win that title. Which he lost back in 2016. To Seth Rollins, who then lost it to actually the third member of the Shield, Dean Ambrose. Roman Reigns looks ready. He represents all the Samoans in his family. And boy, there's a lot of them, such as the Usos, Rikishi, even The Rock, Yokozuna, and Umaga, just to name a few. But this match that first. Oh, and Roman straight off the bat with a huge suplex. Roman Reigns hyped up. Oh, they tie up. Headlock. Oh, just squeezing on the head there of Stardust. Oh, Stardust releasing the pressure by throwing him off. Ducks underneath. Goes for a hip toss, but Roman Reigns able to turn it into one of his own. Roman just taunting to the crowds there. Irish whip. Rebound off the ropes, and a Samoan drop there. Signature to his family. And a punch, a couple furious shots there to Stardust from Roman Reigns. Kick to the back, but Roman just kicks, shoves it off. Just as well. Oh, Irish whip into the corner. Oh, couple of clotheslines here, and a nice clothesline there, taking down the Prince of Dark Matter. Couple of elbow shots to the back there. Roman Reigns feeling the energy of the EHW universe. Reversal there by Stardust. Uppercut there. Spinning heel kick onto the... sends him on the ropes. Oh, puts him on. And a nice falcon spring slingshot falcon arrow there. Reversal there by Roman Reigns, sending him back into the corner. And a huge clothesline there, taking out Stardust. Knee to the face there. Gets up, Cody Rhodes. Got him in a headlock there. Oh, and drives him down with a bulldog. Reversal by Roman Reigns with a huge clothesline there. Oh, gets him back up. What's he going for here? Oh, sends him off the ropes. And another Samoan drop there by the Roman Empire. Roman Reigns feels the energy once again. Oh, bounce off the ropes. Oh, Superman punch, but he awkwardly misses. Oh, and throws him back into another one. This time he got it. Irish whip into the corner. Oh, picks him up, puts him on the top rope. What's Roman Reigns got planned here? Feeding the energy once more. Oh, I think Roman's thinking big. Oh, and he hits him with a massive superplex there from the top rope, possibly knocking out Stardust's chances of winning this match. And Stardust going for a nice elbow to the top of the head there. Stardust just hissing at Roman Reigns. As we know, Stardust is quite an unusual superstar. Oh, and knee to the face, returning the favour from earlier. Oh, telling Roman to get up. What's he going for here? Oh, went for a drop kick, but he overshot it just a bit. Gets up. Stardust, reversal there by. Oh, another reversal. Furious shots here. Oh, sends him into the corner. Oh, I think Stardust is thinking big. He wants to return the favour. Oh my god, what's he... What an... Oh my god, a muscle bust of some sort there from Stardust. But he didn't get much out of it. Roman Reigns able to kick out. Oh, now they're going to continue the fight out on the outside. The crowd are getting their money's worth here tonight. Oh, sending Stardust over there onto the ramp. Oh, gets up. Stardust. Oh, just dragging him back to the ring. It looks like Roman wants to win this fairly. Oh, and sends him right back in the ring. As Roman Reigns follows him, surely behind him. Stomp there. And another knee to the face. Oh my god, I think Cody Stardust has busted open there. Sends him to the outside. Oh. Reversal by Roman Reigns. Oh my god. Yeah, athleticism on Roman Reigns put on show there. As he went for a sunset flip and only a two count. Oh, and a nice scoop slam there by the Prince of Dark Matter. Oh, reversal there by Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns feels it. Superman punch there. Oh, gets up Stardust. Oh, sends him into the corner. Oh, kick to the gut, a headbutt. Oh, I think I know what Roman's got planned here. He lines him up, ready for the drive-by there. Just completely, just possibly knocking out Stardust. Oh, and what's Roman got planned here? Roman's not done. Oh, I think he's lining him up. Yeah, he is. He wants to make sure it's done. Spear out of nowhere. As you look again. Boom. Knocking him out there. Bit of a stamina issue there by Roman Reigns. Roman hooks the leg for the 1, 2, 3, and Roman Reigns goes on to the Money in the Bank match. As we saw that Superman punch before, which he accidentally missed. He overshot it a bit. There's that sunset flip. There. And here's that. The, one of the last Superman punches there. Here we go with the spear. Knocking Stardust out right there. So Roman Reigns officially now in the Money in the Bank contest. Money in the Bank ladder match. Who will be the other five competitors? We'll have to wait and find out. So Roman Reigns continues. The Roman Empire. And to conquer. And hope wants to win that Money in the Bank. And get a title shot whenever he feels like it. Well done, Roman Reigns. And here we go with a second match of the evening. It's the second qualifier for the Money in the Bank match. Because out first. And here is the Swiss Superman himself. The man with an uppercut above the rest. Cesaro. Cesaro has quite clearly made a impact on the fans. Because they want to see him succeed here in EHW. They also wanted him to succeed in WWE. But that's probably not going to happen any in WWE because they're no longer. But who knows if Cesaro is able to win here tonight. And then win the briefcase at Money in the Bank. He may just seize that opportunity. And this is his opponent. He calls himself the Awesome and the Money, and he calls him Face the Moneymaker. Accompanied by his wife Maurice. Here is the confident, the cocky. And he clearly loves himself. He is The Miz. The Miz has actually seized the opportunity at several points because he has actually won Money in the Bank once before. He probably wants to do it again. And headline another WrestleMania. Highlight WrestleMania 27. Against John Cena, he won against. But that was only due to the interference of The Rock. Due to The Rock having a rivalry with John Cena at the time. But none about that. None about that. Here is The Miz. This crowd. Very hyped up to see two of these superstars. Let's start the match with Cesaro and The Miz. They lock up. Miz goes behind. Miz trying to get the early. Oh, got some in a headlock now. Oh, and a punch straight to the face there. Oh, reversal there by Cesaro. Oh, and Cesaro and that pure strength there. Just throwing Miz halfway across the ring there. Oh, and there's one of Cesaro's signature moves there. As we know, Cesaro uses quite a lot of uppercuts in his moveset. Reversal there by The Miz. Oh, and a German, another one of Cesaro's. A quite often used move in Cesaro's moveset. A German suplex. There's another one of those signature uppercuts. Oh, throws him into the corner. Uppercut there. What a amazing move there. by the Swiss Superman as the Miz goes for a nice snap suplex there. What's Miz going for here? Oh, we're just stomping on the face there of Cesaro. Oh, going to the top rope. What's he got planned here? Oh, and an elbow drop there. Used by some of the greats like Macho Man and even HBK. A reversal there by Cesaro. Gets up the Miz. Kick to the gut. Oh, another one of those uppercuts. Oh, what's Cesaro got here? Springboard uppercut there. Possibly knocking out the Miz. Wipe that smile off that moneymaker of his. Reversal there by Cesaro. Couple kicks to the gut. And a nice straight right. Oh, and another reversal there by the Miz. Oh, I think Maurice just slid in a chair there. I think the referee should ignore that. Oh, but it cost the Miz because Maurice tried to jump up on the ropes there so Miz could use the chair, but it also distracted the referee from that pin that Miz tried to make, which also let Cesaro a bit more momentum in. But curse to the commentator. Oh, wait, no. Reversal there by Cesaro. Oh, what's Miz going for here? But Cesaro pushes him away. Throws him off the ropes. Huge European uppercut there. Oh, goes for the pin. One, two, three. Nope. The Miz able to kick out. Miz somehow still conscious from that uppercut there. Oh, when the ref finally gets that chair out of the ring. Oh, what's the Miz going for here? Got the head. Snap DDT there. Feel the pure force of that in the pin. One, two, three. Nope. And Cesaro able to kick out in the last second there. Oh, Miz just trying to snap the neck there of Cesaro. Just throws him back down to the mat there. Oh, stomp to the face. Oh, and a drop kick to the face there of... Oh, and look, Miz just getting confident now. Gets up the Swiss Superman. Oh, what's he got for here? Backbreaker, net breaker combo there. Vintage the Miz and goes for a nice elbow drop to the face there. Oh, and a nice uppercut there by Cesaro. Oh, but Maurice jumps back on the apron there to distract Cesaro. Oh, but what's the Miz going for here? Oh, face buster there. Electric chair face buster. Oh, Miz is setting up for... Oh, he's using that move he stole from Ric Flair, and he's going for the figure four. Figure four applied. So many have tapped out to this move maneuver once before. Oh, but I think Cesaro's fighting it, and he turns over and uses the pressure against the Miz. But Miz was forced to release the hold. Oh, a nice uppercut there by Cesaro. Oh, I think the King's gonna swing. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 swings there by Cesaro. Oh, and gets Miz right back up. Oh, Miz throwing Cesaro into the corner. Ref, why you want to get out of the way of this? Oh. Hoist him up onto the top rope. But Cesaro able to reverse it there with a nice... clothesline there. Oh. What's Cesaro got planned here? Throws him into the corner. Uppercut. Another one. And a third and a fourth. And just keeps going. Oh, sends him into the corner. Uppercut. I think we're going to see an uppercut train here. And the second one, the crowd are loving it. Oh, and he's thrown him again with the uppercut. And once more, bang. Crowd are still loving it. They're chanting Cesaro, cheering him on. And throws him into the corner again. Oh, but bounces off the ropes with a huge drop kick there. Oh, what's Cesaro got planned here? Oh, hoists him up from the floor. Oh, and a gut-wrench suplex there. But wait, Cesaro still holding on. As we know, Cesaro likes to do things in threes. So we might see a third one. Yeah, we are. I think we are. And another and a third gut-wrench suplex there. Oh, what's Cesaro got planned here? Chat. Feeding up the fans, feeding off the fans' energy. Oh. Sharpshooter planned. Reference to his old tag team partner, Tyson Kidd, who's probably at home right now, and Miz is forced to tap out. And Cesaro joins Roman Reigns in the Money in the Bank match. Here's a couple more of those replays. Here's that huge European uppercut there. Cesaro went for a pin, but he only got a two count there. One, two, and Miz gets up at the last second there. Here's that snap suplex there. But Miz only able to get two count himself. And see, Cesaro gets up in the last second. Is that backbreaker, netbreaker combo? Here's the King of Swing. And here's where it ended, with a sharpshooter. Miz forced to tap out. As shown right there, Cesaro will join Roman Reigns in the six-man ladder match at Money in the Bank. And so Cesaro joins Roman Reigns. We'll find out who the rest of them are in the Money in the Bank tournament. That's all we got for that. All we got hit time for today. We'll see you next time on EHW. Your blood makes me smile.